Hey guys, welcome to my channel. This video is gonna be kiwi paper squishy tutorial collab with K-Crops and yes, and we're collabing because I'm the winner in her edit contest. And yes, if you like this video, comment down below and subscribe to my channel. The red subscribe button, hit that because I'm so close to 60 subscribers. And yes, and let's get started. For the materials, you'll be needing some white paper or lined paper, but I'm gonna be using white paper, and coloring materials, and some tape, and scissors, pencil and eraser. That's all for the materials. Let's get on to the actual video. First thing first, I'm gonna be folding this in half this, and get your pencil and eraser, and it's time to sketch the kiwi here. And yes, and get a circular thingy for you to outline the kiwi, if that makes sense. Done sketching it, and this is what it's look like. I don't know if this is like kiwi, but yes, this is my sketch, and I'm gonna be coloring it with my markers. This is all of the colors that I'm gonna be using: this black, this mocha color, and this light green or parakeet, and this lime green, and this banana or I don't know. This is the 5 colors that I'm gonna be using in this. Done coloring it with this weird kiwi, and color kiwi, and yes, and I'm gonna be cutting it with my scissors, and yes, and with the folded back of it. I'm just done cutting it, and I'm gonna be coloring the back with this mocha color. Just done coloring them, and I'm gonna be taping it with my tape. I'm just done taping them all in the back and the front, and I'm gonna be taping with the sides with this tape. And yes, just done taping all the sides, and I just leave a space for to stuff it. And yes, this is my random plastic bag stuffing. I'm just done stuffing it, and I just fully stuff it, and I'm gonna be taping it close with this tape. I'm just done taping it close, and this is the final product, and it's so chubby too, as you can see. And yes, this is the final product, and I'm gonna be squishing it. Pretty squishy, pretty snow-rising, but I like it a lot. So nice to squish, a little bit hard because I just had too much, but it's okay. And it's so airy too, a little bit airy. And that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching and thank you for collabing with me, K-Crops. And I hope we can collab again. And yes, and go check out her channel. I will link it down below or in the corner. And that's all for today's video. Like this video if you like it and comment down below if you want to collab too. And subscribe to my channel because I'm so close to 60 subscribers and hit that like red subscribe button and hit the notification bell on and bye. See you in my next videos. Bye. And sorry for the delay if this uploading of this video and bye. Thanks for watching.